Good morning, children. Now I'm going to take first standard. For first standard, max subject. Okay, max, we have already finished. What? Patterns. We already finished patterns up to page number 38. Okay, children, now we are going to start unit 4, measurement. Okay, unit 4, measurements. Measurements. This is term 2 portions. Okay, children. Term 2. Okay, you need take your book. I'll take your max book, children. Page number 39. Take. See here. This is measurement comparison. See in your book, page number 39. See, this is a tall tree. This is a short tree. Okay, tall. This one is tall. This one is short. Like that, see, this is giraffe, this is tall animal. And here, see, deer, this is a short animal. Okay. This is comparison. Here, see, elephant. Elephant is a fat. Fat and the gundar, the fat animal. And here, see, this is what? Rabbit. This is a thin animal. Woolly. Here, see, this is a snake. Snake is long. Here, see. Here is a one. What is this one? Earth worm. This is a small, short one. This is long. This is short. This is tall. This is short. This is also tall. This is short. In your book, page number 39. Here, see. Take all. Take page number 40. Take. Here, see. Long and short. This is page number 40. Take all. Page number 40. Page number 40. Okay, this is long snake. This is long snake. This is short snake. Like that, here see, color the longer one with green and the shorter one with small. Here see, here they are given two vegetables. Which one is long? Here see, this is snake god. That is, it is long. So you have to color this one in green color. And here see, this is plantain. This is shorter. So you have to color this one in red color. Okay. Which stick will the mother use to get back the kite? Why? Here see, here they are given two sticks. Here one kite is kite. Here see kite. A big tree. And the big tree line the kite. Kite line the kathadi. Enna irukku maatichirukku. Appo which stick is mother used? This one is long stick and this one is short stick. Which stick mother use? This is long stick only. Ipa neeta marka stick use pannada anga irukra kathari nam enna panna mudiyum eduka mudiyum. Okay, so long stick you have to tick the long stick. Here see thick and thin gunda irukirade ulliya irukirade. Here see this one is thick, idu vandu gunda irukra marakatta, this is thin ulliya irukirade. So here tick the thicker book. Inge vandu எந்த புக் வந்து திக்கா இருக்கு குண்டா இருக்கு அப்போ திஸ் ஒன் ஃபர்ஸ்ட் ஒன். டிக் த தின்னர் டயர், மெலிசா இருக்கிற டயரை நம்ம டிக் பண்ணணும். அப்போ திஸ் ஒன் கலர் த திக்கர் கேண்டல் வித் ரெட் கலர் அண்ட் த தின்னர் கேண்டல் வித் கிரீன் கலர். ஸோ யூ ஹவ் டு கலர் திஸ் ஒன். ஹவ் யூ ஆல் டே ஹவ் யூ ஆல் ஹேவிங் த புக் நோ சில்ட்ரன் ஆல் டேக் யுவர் மேக்ஸ் புக். ஓகே, யூ ஹவ் டு டூ சி கலர் த திக்கர் கேண்டல் வித் ரெட் கலர் and the thinner candle with green color. So which one you have to color in red color? Thicker. So this one you have to color in red color. Then thinner with green color. Melissa irukadhu vandu nama green color pananum. Okay, you have to color this one. Next, tall and short. Next what? Tall one and short one. Yes, giraffe is tall animal. Deer is a short animal. Color the taller building with green color and the shorter building with red color. So you have to color the taller building in a green color. You have to color this one. This is one is taller building. So this one you have to color in green color. And this is shorter building. You have to color this one in red color. Okay. Which ladder will he use to pick the red colored book? Why? Here see. Here is one shelf. Here red book is where is in the top. So this boy, which ladder he used to collect the red book? So this one, long ladder. So he had to use this long ladder to collect the red book. So you have to take this one, long ladder. Ladder means in the any. Then heavy and light. Heavy na in the weight. Heavy na weight are kadu. Light na less are kadu. So this one hippopotamus. This one rabbit. So this one is heavy. Rumba weight are kadu. This one is light. Light means in the rumba weight illa marko. So color the heavier one with yellow color. Color the lighter one with pink color. So you have to color here. See, this is beetroot, this is pumpkin. So which one is thick, heavy? This one is pink, pumpkin is heavy. So you have to color this one in yellow color. Then beetroot is light, so you have to color this one in pink color. Okay, if the mother sits in the place of the boy, what will happen? If the mother sits, so what will happen? இப்போ வந்து ரெண்டு பேரும் வந்து சேம் இதில் இருக்கிறதுனால ஒன்று வீல் ஒன்று ஒன்று வந்து சீதுன்னு இது சீசா. ஸோ ஒன்று கீழே போகிறோம், ஒன்றுமே அப் அண்ட் டவுன். ஸோ இப்போ மதர் வந்து இங்கே உட்காந்தாங்கன்னா என்ன ஆகும்? அது வந்து கீழே போயிடும். ஓகே, நெக்ஸ்ட்டு பேஜ் நம்பர் 44. மோர் ஆர் லெஸ், மோர் மீன்ஸ் நிறைய இருக்கிறது, லெஸ்னால் கொஞ்சமாக இருக்கிறது. Take the bottle that contains less water. Here there are two bottles they have given. In which bottle has less water? So this one you have to take, this bottle. Here take the container that can hold more water. This they have given two container. In which we can fill more water? So in the big one. So you have to take this one. Okay. Is it a right vessel to pour the full packet of milk? Why? எந்த வெசலில் வந்து இந்த பேக்கெட் ஆஃப் மில்க் போட முடியும்? இந்த டம்ளர்லையா இந்த வெசல்லையா இதில் போட முடியும்? ஸோ வி ஹாட் டு சூஸ் திஸ் ஒன் ஒன்லி. ஸோ திஸ் ஒன் இஸ் ராங். ஸோ யூ ஹாட் டு போர் ஆல் மில்க் இன் த பிக் வெசல் ஒன்லி. ஓகே, ஸோ யூ ஹாட் டு டிக் திஸ் ஒன். தென் நெக்ஸ்ட் ஆர்டரிங், டிக் த லாங்கஸ்ட் வெஹிக்கல். யூ ஹாட் டு டிக் த லாங்கஸ்ட் வெஹிக்கல். ஹியர் சி, திஸ் ஒன் இஸ் ஷார்ட், திஸ் ஒன் இஸ் சம் வாட் லாங், this one is longest, so you have to tick here. Next, tick the heaviest vegetable. Here see, this one is pumpkin, this is heaviest, edoda konja weight a idirkum. So this one is brinjal is light, so this one you have to tick. Tick the shortest, you have to tick here the shortest pencil. Here see, this one is first one is somewhat long, then second one is longest pencil, romba neat a irukku, then third one is shortest, so you have to tick third one. Tick the tallest. Here see, first one is somewhat tall, second one is short one, then third one is tallest. Romba neat ah irukla, so you have to tick this one. In this picture you have to tick the third one. In this picture also you have to tick the third one. Okay, have you all listening now children? So next is measures, that is hand span. தென் கியூபிட், தட் இஸ் சொல்லுவாங்களா, இப்போ வந்து ஹேண்ட் ஸ்பேன் இப்படி வந்து நம்ம இப்படி வந்து மெஷர் பண்ணுவோம்ல, திஸ் இஸ் ஹேண்ட் ஸ்பேன். யூ ஹவ் டு மெஷர் லைக் திஸ், திஸ் இஸ் ஹேண்ட் ஸ்பேன். தென் கியூபிட் மீன்ஸ் முழம். நம்ம பூவெல்லாம் வாங்கும் போது என்ன பண்ணுவாங்க, இப்படி வச்சு முழம் பார்ப்பாங்கல்ல, ஸோ தட் இஸ் கியூபிட். நெக்ஸ்ட்டு ஃபுட் ஸ்பேன். ஃபுட் ஸ்பேன் என்னது? கா, இப்போ வந்து நம்ம ஒரு அடி எடுத்து அடி அடி சொல்லுவோம்ல, நம்ம கால் அடி எடுத்து வைப்போம்ல, தட் இஸ் ஃபுட் ஸ்பேன். ஃபர்ஸ்ட் ஒன் இஸ் ஹேண்ட் ஸ்பேன், second one is cubit, then third one is foot span. Next is pace. Pace means tappatti, நம்ம வந்து நம்மளுடைய காலுடைய தடம். ஓகே, fill the table and compare. So in the hand span you have to fill this one table. In your house, in window, you have to measure like this. இப்போ hand span இப்படி வச்சு நீ measure பண்ணணும். Like this you have to measure and you have to write here. Next, table measure பண்ணி எழுதணும். Next, mat. Next, classroom. You have to measure this one and you have to write here. Okay. From this we have finished the max portion, term 2 portion we have finished from this. Okay children, have you all understand this? Have you all understand or not children? Have you all understand this one? Okay. Now I am giving some homework for you. You have to do yourself. Okay children? Take your note. All take your max note. All take your max note. homework. Write in words. First one. 14. Here you have to write in spellings. 14 word spelling. FOURTEEN. 14. Like that you have to write here. Then second one. 26. 18. 49, 16, 32, 29. For this you have to write spellings. 14 word spelling. FOURTEEN. Like that you have to write. Then next one, what? 26. 26 word spelling. TWENTY. 26. SIX. 6. 26. Next 18. 18 word spelling. EIGHTEEN. 18. Next 49. FORTY. 49. NINE. 16. SIXTEEN. 16. 32. THIRTY. 30. TWO2. 32. 29. TWENTY. 20. NINE. 29. Like that you have to write. So this is homework, children. You have to write yourself. Okay. So 14, you have to write the spellings for that. 26, you have to write spellings. Then 18, 49, 16, 32, 29, for all you have to write spellings. Okay children, this is homework. Have you all finished now? Yes, next. This is also homework, children. Second Roman letter. Write before, after, and between number. Write before, after, and between numbers. Before means what? The number that comes before. Munnadi vara number. After means pinnadi vara number. Between means in the middle. Okay, this also homework, children. First one. You have to write the before number for this. Okay? 28. In here you have to write the middle number. write before, after, and between numbers. You have to write here. See, 14. Before 14, what you have to write here? What number comes before 14? 13 will come. Okay, so you have to write here 13. Next 36. Before 36, what number comes? This 35. So you have to write here 35. 28. Before 28, what number you have to write here? 27. Here see, they are given 29 dash 31. Here you have to write in the middle number. So 29, 31. In between what number you have to write here? 30. Next 98. After 98 what number comes? 99. Here see 76. After 76 what number comes? 77. Here see 26, 28. In between what number you have to write? Between number. This one is between number. What number you have to write? 27. Here see 48, 50. In between what number we have to write here? 49. Here see 34. Before 34 what number comes? 33. So here you have to write 33. Here see 64, 66. Before that what number comes? 64, 66. In between 64 and 66 what number we have to write here? 65. So here you have to write before number, after number and between number. So here this one is before number 14, 36, 28. So here you have to write here before number. Here see 29, 31. Here you have to write between number. 98 here after number. 76 after number. So here 26, 28 here between number. Here see 48, 50 here between number. Here 34, so before number. 64, 66 between number. So you have to write before number, after number and between number. Okay children, have you all finished this one? Okay, we pass on to next. Okay. This one also homework children, you have to write. Okay, simple only this one. This one is Roman letter 3. Circle the bigger number. You have to circle the bigger number. They are given two numbers. In that you have to circle the bigger number. So 74, 36. In this you have to circle the bigger number. Which one is bigger one? 74. So you have to circle. Like that you have to do children. Okay. Here you have to circle the bigger number. 96, 14. Here 78, 40, 9, 11, 20, 40, 65, 96. Here 10th one. Okay. 74, 24. Here you have to circle the bigger number. Here see 74, 36. Which one is bigger? 74. So you have to circle this one. 28, 19. Which one is bigger? 28. 48, 96. 96 is bigger. 54, 85. 85 is bigger. 96, 14. 96 is bigger. 78, 40. 78 is bigger. 9, 11. 11 is bigger. 20, 40. 40 is bigger. 65, 96, 96 is bigger. Then 74, 24. Which one is bigger? 74 is bigger number. So we all understand this one children. So you have to circle this one. Circle the bigger number. In this you have to circle the bigger number. You compare these two numbers. So in this which one is bigger? You have to circle. Okay children, have you all copied this one? So I given three Roman letters. First one is what? Write in words, then before, after and between number. Next bigger number. Okay children, all finish and keep safely. Okay, thank you children. We will see in the next class. Okay, thank you.